it's enough hurting my clutch. Hopefully this helps.